in my father's poor there. I do not know if he's poor or not poor. So that's why I think I must go visit my father. Some people, they say to me, no, I mustn't go visit my father. It's supposed to be my father who comes see me. I tell them, no, I have to go see my father because maybe my father is poor there in Congo. I do not know because he left me when I was 2 years old. So I mustn't blame him that he's not coming to see me. I'm going to go see him myself. Maybe he's poor there and he's married.
So you think your father is married?
I know he is married. I know he is married. But maybe he's poor. I do not know if he's poor. I do have his number. But I'm gonna first ask my uncle when I finish school. I'm gonna first ask my uncle that know my father here in Joslova. They're all uncles that know my father. Yeah, and I'm gonna ask them for a map for me to give me, and then I travel to Congo. When I have a CV, then I can travel to Congo.
Yeah, you're very clever. Eh?
I'm gonna learn all the languages. I wanted to be a lawyer when I grew up, but not anymore. He has lied to the people so much. I want to go act. You see, those two naughty boys, Ipu and Mo. Yeah, I'm gonna be their friends. They're gonna be my friends also. I'm gonna go act with them there by Nigeria.
So are you learning lessons of entertainment or something?
No, when I grow up, I'm gonna learn when I finish school.
In the entertainment industry?
Yeah.
You act dramas and stuff. So what's your name?
My name is Liam.
What does it mean in Shona?
In Shona? What must I say? What's my name in Shona? Nonzan.
So in Portuguese?
I do not know.
Also, in Portuguese you're still learning?
Yeah, I'm still learning.
And Afrikaans?
Afrikaans, I know.
What do you say?
What? When I say what?
When you want to say, what is your name?
Yeah, what's your name?
What's your name?
Okay, alright.
So here there are no schoolies, you're not afraid of schoolies here?
No, I do have a phone number, I'm afraid. But when I think I'm gonna be a lawyer. But when my mom called my lawyer, police, there's not gonna be told, so I'm gonna put them for 5 years in jail. Dad, I'm gonna take them out after 5 years. And then if they steal again, I'm gonna put them for 10. Growing up like that, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Growing up like that.
But you said you don't want to be a lawyer anymore.
If I am gonna be, because my dream was to be a lawyer. But now I change. Yeah.
Why?
I do not know, because lawyers lie. They lie to the people so much.